Xin chào, hi, welcome back to Totally Mean Vietnamese. I'm Tung from Ho Chi Minh City. In this vocabulary picture, I will show you something about Hội An. Hội An, Hội An, Hội An is an ancient town in the central Vietnam. It is one of the most popular destinations in Vietnam. Yep. For more information about Hội An, please visit our website vietnamguidebook.blogspot.com. Okay. Here I am. Okay. And this is Tấn Ký Anson House. Okay. Tấn Ký Anson House. Nhà cổ Tấn Ký. Nhà cổ Tấn Ký. Nhà cổ Tấn Ký. Okay. Tấn Ký is the name of the house. Nhà cổ is like the ancient house. Nhà is house, cổ is ancient, so ancient house, nhà cổ. Coming next. Okay. And here we are, Phùng Hưng ancient house, nhà cổ Phùng Hưng. Nhà cổ Phùng Hưng. Nhà cổ Phùng Hưng. Coming next. Đức An. Đức An. Đức An. Okay. Nhà cổ Đức An. Nhà cổ Đức An. Nhà cổ Đức An. Đức An Anson House. Okay. What is it? A Chinese temple, right? Okay. Hội quán Phúc Kiến. Hội quán Phúc Kiến. Hội quán Phúc Kiến. Phú Chiên Assembly Hall. Okay, this is a symbol of Hội An City. Yeah, the symbol for NCD. We call it chùa cầu. Chùa cầu. Chùa cầu. Chùa is mean the bridge, and cầu is mean like the name of the bridge. Actually, in English, we call it Japanese bridge. Yeah, because look like Japanese bridge, right? Okay, the most famous river of Hội An. Hoài River. Sông Hoài. Sông Hoài. Sông Hoài. Sông Hoài. Sông is a river. Okay. Hội An is very famous for the lantern. Okay. Here we got a lantern. Okay. Lantern in Hội An. Lồng đèn. Lồng đèn. Lồng đèn. Lồng đèn. Okay. Not very far from Hội An ancient town, we got the Holy Land called Mỹ Sơn. Mỹ Sơn Holy Land. So Mỹ Sơn Holy Land we call Thánh địa Mỹ Sơn. Thánh địa Mỹ Sơn. Thánh địa Mỹ Sơn. Okay. Thánh địa the Holy Land. Mỹ Sơn the name of the Holy Land, okay. And Mỹ Sơn Holy Land famous for Champa Tower. Champa Tower. Tháp Champa. Tháp Champa. Tháp Champa. Okay. Once again, Thánh địa Mỹ Sơn, Tháp Champa. Okay. And here we got like a Champa dance. Okay. Champa dance. Múa Champa. Múa Champa. Múa Champa. Múa is mean dance. Okay. Hội An also very famous for the beach. Okay. Here we got the An Bằng beach. Biển An Bằng. Biển An Bằng. Biển An Bằng. An Bằng beach. Okay. About 5 kilometers from the ancient town, we got the famous one, cửa đại, beach, ok, the beach, cửa đại, biển, cửa đại, biển, cửa đại, biển, cửa đại, biển, the beach. Okay, coming next, what is it? Pottery, okay. Pottery, okay, this is the famous village. Thanh Hà, Pottery Village, okay. Làng gốm Thanh Hà. Làng gốm Thanh Hà. Làng gốm Thanh Hà. Làng is mean the village. Gốm is mean the pottery. Làng gốm Pottery Village. Làng gốm Thanh Hà. Okay, we got another village. Another village, what is it? Okay. Chà Quế Vegetable Village. Okay, Chà Quế Vegetable Village. Làng rau Chà Quế. Làng rau Chà Quế. Làng rau Chà Quế. Rau is mean vegetable. Làng is mean the village. Làng rau Vegetable Village. This is one of the most like famous destination of Hội An, and usually I see the Western people, they will come here. They will try to be like a Vietnamese, like a farmer, okay? Work as a farmer, yeah. Okay, finally, okay, not a farmer, but riding water buffalo, okay? Experience riding water buffalo. Cưỡi trâu, cưỡi trâu, cưỡi trâu, cưỡi trâu. Cưỡi is mean to ride something. Châu is mean like the water buffalo. Cưỡi châu. Okay, that's it for today. I hope you enjoy it. And if you got any questions, please feel free to drop me a like. And see you again. Hẹn gặp lại.